Kia ora viewers, welcome to my fifth and final vlog. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope that you have enjoyed my vlogs as much as I have doing them. And yeah, so today we are going to look at taha whanau and what it looks like in my life. So the importance of taha whanau is having that connection, that strong or significant connection to those that you love, and those that you feel safe with. So of course, having these connections with whanau and having a good social life with good friends, good people, leads to positive well-being and taking care of you within a whānau. So again, thank you, and I hope you enjoy my last vlog. Ka kite.
Give me some of your time. It's always there's something, the one thing.